For most surfers, it's hard to look beyond the next swell, and new challenges lie behind each horizon. But what does the future have in store for Gearoid?
Living on this coast in North Sligo, South Donegal, to become a good big wave or, you know, a heavy wave surfer, a lot of people would say it's a hand and glove relationship, but it's not that easy. You know, to go out and surf Mullaghmore, waves in County Clare, there's a lot more effort has to be put in. And I think Gearoid in the last maybe 2 years, he seems to be pulling some incredible stuff off. You know, it's another string to his bow. He's a very good competitive surfer, unbelievable in small waves. But from what I've seen and his early career in waves of consequence, it looks pretty spectacular.
He marries all the elements together. Like, he's comp surfing, he's free surfing, he's surfing slabs. He's not just focusing on one individual thing. You know, he's focused on his comps where he's progressing faster there, he's progressing fast in his free surfing. So it's just a pleasure to watch him surf, really.
I guess in the last year and a half, it's been noticeable how much he's improved in kind of all conditions, his all-round approach to everything. He's definitely stepped up in bigger ways, and he's like, you know, at the top of the pack for everyone, for the locals, and yeah, it's just great to watch, really.
Yeah, the future of Irish heavy wave surfing looks pretty bright at the moment with the likes of Gearoid, and we've had really good mentors to look up to over the years. Now, I guess, you know, we're trying our best to keep up with that. We haven't really hit the nail on the head yet, but we're trying to get there. The person I probably love surfing heavy waves with most is Gearoid, because, you know, I've seen him go from really, really scared and to come over that fear barrier has just wanted me to push myself to the next level. And anytime I see him get a good wave, it like pushes me to want to get a good wave, and it's like, it's always fun. Like, we're always stoked to see each other surf good waves, but yeah, it's a healthy kind of competition, I think.
This year was one of the craziest ever. Made himself swell lots of offshores and really tried to push myself in some bigger waves, and I feel like it's really boosted my confidence in my free surfing, especially Mullaghmore. I've had one or two out there, but I'm super far off what I want to be out there, so this year I want to push myself and paddle into a couple bigger waves, and yeah, hopefully I can get the one I want, but we'll see. There's also the cliffs. To be honest, I don't go right too much, so it's good to spend a bit of time down there trying to feel it out, and yeah, hopefully this winter I can get down there a bit more. And yeah, it's one of the hardest waves, so just trying to keep feeling it out and see how things go and hopefully get one. It's coming to the end of my comp season now, so after that I'm gonna come home, reset, and just try to get the biggest barrel of my life this winter.